reach your hand to fly, you pull it back when you get burnt. Gotta learn when you get hurt, even if it's with Cupid. He beat you and you went back, he's officially stupid. Oh yeah, I understand, that's your man, you had a plan. You've been together for some years, you sticking with him for the kids. So you overlook the tears, but we both know that's a bad look. It's 20 years from now, your daughter probably get her whooped. Look, if this too deep for the intro, I find another use. But just in case it's perfect, let me introduce Cole.
Hey.
Yeah. Man, is this too deep for the intro? If so, I find another use. But just.
I'm at Best Buy and. And you can see what they got. No. And no. They do have three Savines here though. One thing I was gonna show you, look at this. Look at the eye on this one. See the eye? Now, hold on. Alright, so this one's actually better. It's a pretty good sculpted figure. Like I said before, I'm really tempted to pick these up, pick one of the Savines up right now, but I'm not gonna do it because I pick Revan up out of this wave first. That's the deal. After I pick Revan up, then I'll come back for Savine. Then I'll come back for the Snow Trooper and the AT-AT driver. There's no AT-AT driver, I don't see though. But anyways, just wanted to show you that. And then they got another one right here. Pretty good. This is at the Sanford Best Buy off of Reinhardt Road if you're in the area. They got them. They got three Savines, Snowtrooper, Leia, and Obi-Wan. So cool. All right. So I have about 15 minutes to spare. Like I said before, I mean, it's getting, it is getting a little bit tempting to pick up a Savine. I mean, well, a little bit tempting. Well, now that I see her, it is pretty tempting. She's a cool figure, but I gotta stick to what I said. I'm gonna find Revan first. Revan or nothing. That's how that wave is gonna go for me. All right, let's try I keep wanting to say Walgreens when it's Walmart. Walmart when it's Walgreens. Let's go check out Walmart. So I don't know if you can see the RV right there. RV right there, and then there's some more. But just wondering really quick, what's the deal with the RVs always at the Walmart parking lot? Are people like do they live in the RVs that and they just kind of park it there because they don't want to you know, I guess pay for like an RV park or, I don't know, tell me, let me know. Do they do that stuff in everybody else's areas, or is that just like kind of a Florida thing? I don't know, but just wondering. All right, we're at Walmart. Let's see what they got. If I don't get freaking hit by. All right, Shocker, Jackal, right there, Shocker. Still got this dude. Cool. This is a super quick run. Nothing. 35. Keep dropping. Mm-mm-mm. No new boxes. Nothing. Oh yeah, somebody clean this bad boy out. They cleaned it out. No more exclusives. Somebody came in and just took them all, like, get all the exclusives. Looks like they probably had a chase here, too. Not anymore. Yeah, cleaned out. Okay, so
that is it.
And that is how it usually works with these pops. Here today, gone tomorrow. Or what did I say before? If it's a chase, here today, gone in 5 minutes. This guy's nice, but I just don't want to pay $20 for the first one that I would buy. Do they ever go on sale? Does anybody see those go on sale? If so, where? Let me know. All right. Nothing. Well, that was a quick run. Quick run. See what they have. There's your Fast and the Furious right there. And okie doke. I'm gonna go look around a little bit more, but I don't think I'm gonna find anything else. If I see anything at all in the next 2 minutes, I'll cut it back on, but that's pretty much it. I mean, nope. All right, time to change shirts, change modes, go back to personal training. So I will catch everybody next time I am in whatever store is after my next set of clients. See ya. All right, so we had to go to Mount Dora for something, and there is a Walgreens over here. So since there's a Walgreens over here, and I'm waiting on Minju, let's go check it out. Well, okay, so kind of looks like we got the same stuff that we have everywhere else, but they're pretty stacked for toys, so it's cool. I'm not gonna go through all this, but there you go. Okay, well, let's look through here. What do they got? No chase. Man, I was finding chases like crazy at the beginning, but now just don't seem to find them anymore. Okay, well, that's cool. Oh, look at that. So, nothing I'm looking for, but it's still pretty cool to see. That's cool.
They have Iceman in the back. Rogue. Vision.
And then you got your Namors and whatnot. So, cool. That's cool. Oh, wow. Okay. There you go. Here's a gem for you. If you haven't picked her up. I got a Phasma. Captain Phasma. And a Walgreens. I don't think I've ever seen her in a Walgreens. That's pretty cool.
And I don't see anything really else. No, there's nothing else really.
But how cool is that? You know what? Just put Phasma to the front. That is cool. All right, that's it for this Walgreens. Let's check it out real quick. All right, already looking really good as far as the Walgreens go, because we found that Spider Girl, which is really cool. And it was pretty stacked in there, so we just need to find the place that has the right stuff we're looking for. All right, so Captain Phasma in there too. Holy crap, Captain Phasma in a Walgreens. And this is a Walgreens somewhere in Mount Dora off of State Road 19, I believe. So, yeah. Bill's Outlet, I'm not sure this is gonna have anything, but it's worth a shot. It's right here next to the other place that I had to go to, so let's just see. I have this for $6.49. Other than that, they don't really have anything. I have a Batman. Model. And two magic characters for... Are not magic. Game of Thrones and magic. Magic's $2.49. Game of Thrones $5.59. And that's it. Hey, Ross and TJ Maxx right next to each other, so check. See her. I don't know what this is, but it's cool. Anyways, also they have Black Series at this Ross, which I don't know how much these are. That is cool. I don't see anything else. Just I want to show that really quick. It's really cool. But TJ Maxx is right next door, so let's see what they got. Excuse me. Right here. Interesting. It's cool. I already got him. I know I said that I might possibly get one to keep one out of the box and one to keep in the box, but you know what? Let's just leave him there. There he is. If you're in the area, Mount Dora Ross. I think it's the only Ross in Mount Dora. He's sitting right there. Grab. Okay, so they had a lot of interesting stuff at that TJ Maxx location, but they had a lot of DC stuff on that TJ Maxx. That was a really fancy TJ Maxx. But anyways, there's a Walmart right over here. Anyways, there's a Target right over here too. I'm gonna try to hit both of them before Ninja asks for me to pick her up. So let's see if I can make this happen. All right. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Oh, wow. There you go. All right, I'm gonna dig through this really quick, see. So they do have Iron Fist, which is pretty cool. Nice. And that's it. All right. Hey, you're at Walmart. Why don't you just pick up, you know, a couple of waters? Sure. All right, I'm going to... So I just talked to someone at GameStop, and they actually have the, what is it, the Galactic Convention, or the, not the, Celebration Pops, they have them in already. The Luke Skywalker, they actually have them in their store. They can't sell them for 2 more days. That pisses me off, okay. But anyways, you know, it sucks they can't sell it to me right now. But, so you might want to hit your GameStop up. You don't know, maybe somebody will sell one to you early.
Yeah, pop section's cleaned out. Nothing. That's cool. I wonder if they got any more in the back. I'm actually gonna ask. Still got they got 4 of the exclusives. That's pretty cool. Nice. So all of these are about $13, by the way. Just so everybody knows, $13. That's what we're looking at. Still no Ghost Rider. No Ghost Rider. But they got a Kraven here for $13. That's pretty cool. So I know that people are looking for this one. There he is, $20. All right, that's it. Let me go try to hit one more Walgreens before I have to pick Minju up. No faith in this Walgreens, but let's just check it out really quick. I just don't have a good feeling about this Walgreens. All right, so. Namor. That's it. Don't understand why my car is not unlocking. God. Decided to kill some time, run to a Super Target, and see if they put any of the Galactic Convention exclusives out early. Nope. All right, let's check some more areas. Kind of saw this from the angle. I thought it was Leia at first. Flipped out. All right. Since I got Omega Red here, which is pretty cool. All right, if you're trying to get Guardians waves, now's the time, because they're like $13 here right now. It's good. So pretty cool to see the Target exclusive Dorb Mega Man. I don't know which Mega Man that was supposed to be, but that was pretty cool. So that's in there, and that's at the Super Target off of Town Square, Town Square, Town Center, Town Square.
It's the Super Target in Sanford, not in Lake Mary, if you're in the area. They got two over there. They might even have more in the back. There was nobody to talk to find out if they had anything else in the back. But anyways, see what else is going on. So I had a second. I went over to Toys R Us, and I have a friend that works in there, a real cool dude. And he actually looked at the truck that was coming in tomorrow, which will be today when I upload this, because I'm uploading this for tomorrow, which is Thursday. Today's Wednesday, tomorrow's Thursday. The truck that's coming in Sanford, the Sanford Toys R Us, says that they're going to be getting more of the X-Men wave, Marvel Legends. So, good heads up. Good with the bad. Bad is that they're not getting any Black Series. They're not getting any Funko Pops, anything like that in on this shipment. So, yes. Anyways, that's what I want to let you know. See ya. I have one more client this morning, and then I am going to take a jab at trying to find the Luke Skywalker Galactic Convention exclusive. The hooded Luke Skywalker. I know that the Qui-Gon Jinn is going to be bad to the... But that one also, I feel like, is going to be extremely rare. Probably won't even hit the shelves because everybody's after it. And honestly, I kind of want the Luke Skywalker one more. Kind of do. I like that one. I already have the one with when he's got the medallion and stuff, and I want to put that one right next to him. I think it'd be really cool. So that's what I'm going to go after. But what this little clip I want to put in here is on the Power Up Rewards membership. If you are a Power Up Rewards card holder or whatever it is, or member, whatever, if you go on there right now and you're into Mystery Minis, there's a Cyber Demon from the game Doom, and it's a Power Up Rewards exclusive. They only made, I guess there's 5,000 pieces to it, but it's 3,800 points. So if you're into Mystery Minis and you want just like some really cool exclusive one, you know, that's a 5,000 piece, that's a pretty good pickup for 3,800 points. Now I know you have to spend thousands and thousands of points, or thousands of dollars or hundreds of dollars to get to 3,800 points. But you know, if you're looking for that stuff, you know, if you're looking for a Mystery Mini like that, that's a really cool pickup. I picked it up. So whenever it comes in, I will show everybody. I will put that in a video. But it looks cool. If you get a chance, check it out. Power Up Rewards. Go to the reward thing and you'll see. And it's just under the 5,000 points Cyber Demon Mystery Mini Power Up Rewards 5,000 piece Mystery Mini thing. Cool. Anyways, GameStop will be the next place that I hit, so stay tuned. All right, so went to GameStop. They had two. There's one more left, I believe, and I am on Lake Mary Boulevard, which I will get this video uploaded as soon as possible because of this, but I did score Luke. For right now, very, very happy. This is Qui-Gon Jinn, I think, is the glow-in-the-dark one. I'm going for that one, too. I really don't think I have a chance with that one. Everybody's going crazy for it. But, boom, there he is, and he is freaking awesome. I'm really happy to pick him up. I'm really happy to pick him up because this is the one I was going for. Yes, all right, so he looks great. There he is. 2017 Galactic Convention exclusive. If I don't get any more after him, I am completely happy with that, because this one is absolutely the one that I was feeling was a must-have for me. If I get the one, the one from Target too, you know, it's cool. I definitely would like to pick that one up. But if I don't, I am all good now. Freaking awesome. All right, so that is gonna do it. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap things up now. I gotta get back to work, but thank you everybody. Thank you so much for watching the video. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for the comments. Please comment below. Let me know what you're hunting. What are you hunting in the area? If you are hunting any of these Galactic Conventions, the 2017 ones, or any of them in general, let me know. Which ones you after? Did you pick any up? Anything like that? You know, has anybody seen any Revens around? But thank you again, everybody. Have a great, great day. Happy hunting. Later.